What is it like to sit through those moments, the possibility?
I've been through it before, man. 2003 ALCS with 5 outs away, and, you know, Pedro stays in, and we give it up, and then lose him with Aaron Boone. Like, that's baseball. You can never get too excited. People are texting me, congrats. I'm like, fuck you.
No way.
This is, you know, this is baseball. Anything can happen. But to bounce back after that with intent, with connectedness, the way they were all meeting together, and the way I knew we were going to win as soon as I saw that, and it was such a great feeling.